TV Sports Prep Team of the Week has earned the right to compete in the original and most prestigious of them all, the National Cheerleading Championships at SeaWorld in Orlando, Florida, this coming 27th and 28th, with a chance to be on national television. It'll be their second appearance in this competition in 3 years. Cheerleading isn't a popularity contest for pretty girls in short skirts anymore. It's become a competitive sport. Nobody does it better than the Green Deal High School varsity cheerleaders, at least nobody in Wisconsin. They were the first and only school to represent Wisconsin at the National Cheerleading Championships in Orlando, Florida in 1985. And because of a recent first place finish in regional competition, they'll be back at SeaWorld in February.
It's a great honor. Not a lot of people realize, because we work a lot. And people think cheerleading is just where girls are giggling and show off their legs, but it's not.
I consider it a privilege to be on the squad, an honor.
There are 7 seniors, a junior, and 4 sophomores on this team. 5 of the seniors, including Captain Mindy Willikin, were on the 1985 team that placed 15th in Orlando.
It's a 2.5-minute routine, and we have 1 shot, that's it. So we start from tryouts on. We work about 10 months trying to perfect this 2.5-minute routine.
They're judged on everything from eye contact to timing and rhythm to originality to appeal. Cheerleading might not be a popularity contest anymore, but there are still pretty girls in it.
The Greendale Panthers.